I swear, this little guy will never be satisfied with his hole. He's been working on it since last night.